This is Karen's before. As you can see, she doesn't have any makeup on and she has perfect skin. No acne marks, no dark spots, super perfect skin. And she has a beautiful tan skin tone, which is why we're gonna show you how airbrush makeup works on her. For Karen's skin tone, we're going to use the shade Saint Tropez. Now for contouring Karen's face, we're going to use the shade Ibiza. For Karen's blush, we're going to use the shade Cali.